I hope that you in good health by the time my voice hits you. I'm hoping all is well with you. My mission is to build with you. Touch upon some real issues. Senators, government officials, sit at the conference and listen. Have a Coke or mineral water and say I'm reminiscent of George L. Jackson, Malcolm X's last win when I'm rapping. Americans, Africans, Asians, Russians, and Arab men. Send your clergymen to journey with Nostradamus through the projects. I promise an unforgettable experience. Compare me with Inhotep, get in more depth. History was stolen, get in my zone. What makes the powers that be less gangster than Al Capone? The Rosetta Stone was stolen like Chicago was. Think I'm a thug? Let's talk about some
J-Love, nose down all Genghis the time.
Hitler, Idi Amin, I'm Attila the Hun. Let's bring it back to the cat that invented the gun. From the Indians all the way to the Pentagon. I'm sitting on Capitol Hill. I'm composing this rhyme, guaranteed to make all of y'all feel the beauty that was trapped under siege. Believing yourself will be free. Take it for him, this is the seed of power. It's real to my heart. The seed of my soul to rebel. Oppression is hell of a rise, created by the right of God. A part of me's harmony, but my heart's in the street. The whole world's now scarred by the mark of the beast. Before light is dark, and darkness is peace. Blackness is the seed of heaven, the essential color to be in touch with.
J-Love, now.
It either breaks you or makes you become hostile. I swallow many lies before tasting the truth. In the beginning there was darkness, beautiful you. How would life be without night? No tranquility, no way to get away and rest, no stability. I can't see the sky without the moon and the stars. The sunlight blocking everything, the king on the call. People worship the Madonna and the shrines of Spain. I'm proud to share the same blood type in her veins. The Holy Mother, the loneliest color remains. Can't beat tampering, diluted the chains. They tried to make you not want it, make you run from it. The wickedest men want the ebony punished. It's so seductive and sensuous in my clutches. Hot as fire when Moses saw burning bushes. So abused and misused and mistreated.